FactsVerse presents. Pregnant pit bull refuses to give birth. When the vet sees the ultrasound, he understands why. Are you a dog person? If so, click that like button. And also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell, that way you won't miss our future videos. Many people love dogs. They're called man's best friend for a reason. Dogs are loyal to their families. They're almost always loving, and when there's a need, they can also be very protective. A dog will sit and wait for his owner to get home. When that happens, the dog will greet them at the door with an excited tail wag. And this is why a couple named Chris and Marisa love dogs so much. However, they love dogs more than the typical couple, and they're willing to take in a needy dog when necessary. Chris and Marisa led a relatively crazy life. They love dogs, and they have several. They don't buy their dogs from breeders either. Instead, they adopt dogs who need a good home because they've been abandoned, injured, or neglected. Because of their love for dogs in need, they met a pregnant pit bull named Stormy. It seemed as though the pregnant pit bull refused to give birth. After one look at the ultrasound, the vet understood why. Stormy was carrying 12 puppies. For any dog, this is a huge litter. Small breeds often have litters of 3 or 4 puppies. Larger dogs tend to carry 5, maybe 8 babies. The fact that Stormy was carrying 12 babies was astonishing. It's not a good idea for dogs to give birth in shelters either. Most dogs don't feel safe in shelters, and it can be stressful on the mother. Stress on the mother is dangerous for the babies. The workers at the shelter knew that it was almost time for Stormy to give birth, but she wouldn't. Chris and Marisa decided to take the dog home so that she could have a safe, peaceful place to give birth. It would also be a great place to feed and raise her puppies. Since this mother was refusing to give birth because she didn't feel safe, Chris and Marisa realized that they were the dog's only hope. When the couple took Stormy home, they made her a comfortable bed. It must have been exactly what she needed to feel safe enough to give birth because, after being with Chris and Marisa for only 18 hours, she gave birth to all 12 puppies. Turned out, all Stormy needed was a loving, safe environment to give birth. For Chris and Marisa, watching Stormy give birth was like witnessing a miracle before their eyes. For Stormy, it must have been a huge relief to finally give birth to so many puppies. The couple watched Stormy with her puppies for the first couple of weeks, and they couldn't believe how much they were changing in such a short time. The puppies began to open their eyes, and soon, each one had its own unique personality. Chris and Marisa were amazed at how many puppies were growing and thriving so quickly. Having 13 extra dogs in the house was difficult for the couple from time to time, though. However, they knew that keeping Stormy with her babies as long as possible was still the best thing for both the mother and the puppies. Chris says that it was stressful and chaotic at times, with 12 tiny puppies constantly under their feet. Chris says things were crazy for a while, but it was all worth it. A few months after Stormy gave birth, it was time for her puppies to be rehomed. Chris and Marisa got in contact with an organization called Pubbles and More Animal Rescue, and with their help, all 12 of Stormy's puppies were able to find good homes. Chris and Marisa say that it was sad saying goodbye to all the puppies. They weren't just Stormy's babies, they were also members of the family. Since each puppy developed its own personality, they got to know each one individually. Having more room in the house was a good thing, but Chris says they'll never forget the 12 puppies who stole a piece of their hearts. The couple says that taking care of Stormy and her pups, it was a wonderful experience, and it's something that they are willing to do again. And they believe fostering needy dogs and helping them to find good homes is their life's mission. Subscribe for more.